Cities across the country, a stunning show of force, heavily armed law enforcement surrounding state capitals, bracing for potentially dangerous demonstrations. The FBI putting all 50 states on notice for possible violence on Inauguration Day. 10 states are already activating their National Guard, and others like Michigan closing down their capital. So far, the National Guard and police substantially outnumber the demonstrators, but they'll remain on high alert. There will be a heightened law enforcement presence at the Capitol until at least mid-February.
You hope for the best, you prepare for the worst, and clearly we're prepared.
They stormed the Capitol when they murdered a police officer, when other people were injured. That's when things go across the line, and that's not going to happen here.
Police say that because some of the Twitter profiles of conservative conspiracy theorists have been deleted, it's harder for these groups to organize. However, it has also slightly hindered law enforcement's ability to gather intelligence about any of those potential plans.